finished with 23 wins last season. Maybe primed for a big upset or two this season. Certainly a team built to compete against a group like Providence. Immediately, Trae-Bell Haynes right to the cup. Gets hit and will head to the line.
Trae-Bell Haynes, one of the leaders of this team from the first shot. They got into the ball screen action and Cartwright making a play.
Henson to the rim. Henson backing in on Holtz, kicked it out, and Bell Haynes, nifty move clearing through the lane. Keep in mind, this is a pretty well-sized team for an America East squad. Payton Henson part of that. 6'8", 215 pounds. Spot up three. Henson got it. First one of the night for the Catamounts, who shot 38%. Herlihy banks it in.
Is a knockdown three-point shooter.
As is this man, Ernie Duncan with two. Cartwright with one. No. And Henson's guy's in for the board. Vermont can chip away here as we approach the half. And it's the speedy guard, Trae-Bell Haynes, getting all the way. Ed Cooley wants time.
Perimeter defense by Vermont.
Anthony Lamb, count it, and a foul.
And that's just a man among boys right there. That's forcing the issue, but coming up successful.
Herlihy off the pick and roll. Nice dish inside and a great finish from Dre Wills.
And Dre Wills is just that energizer bunny.
With more of an emphasis on what's already written.
Absolutely.
Essentially better enforcement than in the past.
Tightening it up a little.
Yeah. Ernie Duncan. Well, a good start. Providence on a late three here from Josh Herlihy.